Hi, my name's Spencer Aronfeld. I represent individuals who've been hurt at grocery stores. Slip, trips, and falls occur here in Florida at grocery stores like Publix, Whole Foods, Winn-Dixie, Target, Walmart, every single day. What most people don't realize is that if you get injured at a grocery store, you don't automatically have the right to receive compensation. Under Florida's premise liability law, one must first prove that the grocery store either knew or should have known of a dangerous or slippery condition that caused you to fall. That's why it's very important to obtain the surveillance video of a fall, so not that we can just show that you got hurt, but show why you got hurt. If you slip, trip, or fall at a grocery store in Florida, it's very important to consult with an experienced grocery store supermarket injury attorney. Our law firm here in Miami has represented individuals and their families against supermarket giants for nearly 30 years. Call us today for a free consultation. We're ready to help.